When George Pical was diagnosed with type 2 diabetes a year ago, he knew his life was going to change.
My dad used to like that milkshakes. Okay, that's not good if you're diabetic because you have to take too much sugar.
His diet needed, and he needed more exercise.
Current health guidelines recommend 150 minutes per week of aerobic exercise, along with strength or resistance training at least 3 times a week. It helps your body improve insulin use and lowers blood pressure and cholesterol.
It's a whole new way of living for most diabetics, made easier with the help of educational programs like Lee Health Solutions.
We initially do 10 hours of education, overview of diabetes, prevention of complications, nutrition, exercise, and behavior modification, and stress management.
George learned all about diabetic health guidelines, including how to monitor his blood sugar.
And that's the first thing you see, is saying, let's have some blood.
The program includes visits spaced throughout the year.
By a long shot, those who really do jump full force into the education and follow-up seem to do best.
Work with it, and it's like being in school, you know. If teacher's watching, you're gonna do the right thing.
Feedback shows an educated patient is much more likely to build new routines and stick with them. For Lee Memorial Health System, I'm Amy Osher.